Good morning. It's Thursday, May 19th, and I'm starting up the Tuttle Creek Trail. I'm gonna go up that right side, the North Fork, to the forest just where that snow is. Hello, it's 10 o'clock. I'm just about to go out the back door and go cross country. I'll be following the left side, the forest, along the left side, trying to get to the second moraine, which has the snow behind it. Hello, it's 10:45. I'm taking a break. That is the southeast face of Lone Pine Peak. It's 2,000 feet high and 2 miles wide. Well, the trail is really clear. It's very worn and it has a lot of ducks. So it's just sandy and really steep. So it's very hard. But we're looking good. It's just past 11 and I made it to the first gully. This is the small one and there are two. And you can see way up there the top of the moraine. So that's the first camp spot if I want. It's not far, but it's going to take some work to get there. Well, it's 1 o'clock and I'm exhausted. And here's that boulder field I'm trying to avoid, but I'm just at the top of it. A few more feet, I'll come into the meadow. If I can find some snow, I'm set. It's 3 o'clock. I took a nap. There's no snow or water, so I gotta leave. There's snow up against the green wall. I could stop up there somewhere, but it's not far. All I gotta do is cross that tree line, the moraine up there. So I'm just tired, but it's not far. So I started right over there in that flat manzanita. That's the meadow. It took me 15 minutes to climb up here because there's snow. I can camp right here. See, there's the wall. So I'm exhausted and I'm gonna camp. Well, it's 8:30. I'm all packed. I just talked to Marisa. She just got off the Frecciarossa high-speed train from Florence to Venice. And she was waiting for the Molto Schiaffo, the water taxi, to take her to the hotel. I don't have far to go. And I'm not climbing today, so... I mean, I gotta go through that hell in front of you, but it's cruiser day. Take it easy. It's hard to tell, but That is a 2,000-foot wall. That's the southeast face, direct south face of Lone Pine Peak. Just ahead is this giant boulder, and it runs along this terminal moraine wall that when I climb over it, that's the next meadow and forest. That's where I'm gonna go. Now behind it, you can see the Red Baron Tower. And on the left, that orange dihedral, that's the Milquetoast Chimney. Spectacularly giant. It's like 70 degree angle. And then we go along the rest of the wall. I made it to the boulder field moraine, and these blocks are giant. All I gotta do is cross through here and into that nice forest on the other side, and that's where I'm camping. Thank you.
little bit trapped. Where do I go?
Well, there it is, almost there.
Which way do I go? Thank you. crap. Okay, so am I trapped?
Look at that block. That thing's huge.
Yeah, I need to go through there. Okay, here I go. Gonna go down that. I need two hands for this. Move, I'm screwed. Look at that one. Not cool. Voila.
Well, it's 5:15. I got up at 3, had oatmeal, made coffee, and started climbing at 3:45, I think. And I've been going up this really steep snow slope. I've gone up at least 600-700 feet. There's the angle, maybe 35-40 degrees. And I'm just about to top out into the cirque. It's 6:10. I'm halfway into the cirque. I feel weak and tired. So, you never know. But look where I am. Oh, so that's Mount LeConte, which is 13,960. this morning in the dark, I got in the snow over there by the wall. And I made that steep climb along the wall, all the way up along the wall to the top. But just now I came down just to the left of the trees.